Okay, you're rolling? That's a term for, are you filming?
Okay, yeah, thank you.
Rolling.
This is a good introduction to the...
No, I mean you live and learn is my process.
Okay.
So I don't mind sharing my secrets, my techniques.
That's not, that's everyone's process.
Right? I think it's my process. So live and learn is my process. So
how long is this going to take?
Two and a half hours. We have to find the little nuggets of the conversations as people are flowing through the lobby of the hotel. So if you go over that way, we'll start the show. Howdy doody, I'm banging Greg Poehler here with my hard-hitting questions. Can he get away? Does he have anything to say? What will he say? Stay tuned, we will find out.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Yes.
Welcome to the show. Nice to see you.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna change if I change microphone hands, just cut it, just so we don't get confused. Okay. It'll be jump cut. If I say, hey, Greg Poehler, they cut.
You say jump?
Yeah, jump cut.
Jump cut.
Oh, wait, if I'd be like this, hey, Greg, blah, 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 cut.
Okay, oh.
And then microphone is in the other hand.
Jump cut.
Yeah, jump cut.
No, jump cut.
Jump cut.
Jump cut.
Jump cut. It sounds like you're talking about cat food now. Yum cat. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. Cat, cat, cat. Reporting live and direct, this is Jan Jansson with Greg Poehler. Wonderful. You comfortable?
Yeah, I'm very comfortable. I was until I...
Do you have shoes? You have pants? You have... is this a gray day for you? You're dressed like the weather is. Oh my God, it's me, Greg Poehler. It's gray outside. I'm better wear gray.
Is that how I sound to you, or...?
Why don't you put on your nice pants and join us here on the couch or sofa? It's me with Greg Poehler. Today I'm here with, you might recognize him, you might go, hey, oh my God, is that not the guy from that hilarious TV show? Welcome to Sweden, Bruce Poehler.
Thank you, my name's Greg, but you could call me by my character.
It's the stage name, Confusion.
That's very good. You know, usually when you're interviewing someone, you should try to get... their name, correct.
I was thinking the character is Bruce. It's Bruce. Hey, Bruce, says Emma. Oh, Bruce, says Mama. Bruce.
Okay,
where does this Bruce come from? Is it Bruce Wayne? Is it Bruce Poindexter? Is it Bruce Boxleitner from How the West Was Won?
Wow, look at that. Yeah, those are all Bruces.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How do you go from being an accountant in the U.S. of A, you're roaming the streets with your celebrity clients, and now you come to Sweden and become a ståuppkomiker, or as they say, stand-up?
Again, you're mixing up my real life with my character, which is fine.
You are not stand-up. It's from the show.
No, I am a stand-up. I'm not a stand-up on the show.
Well, that's correct.
Yes, and I was a lawyer, not an accountant. But basically, you had most of it.
Let me just take that again.
Yeah.
What was that? Interesting interview, don't you think? I'm here with the Greg Poehler, who just came from the U.S. where you were a successful lawyer representing people. Mm-hmm. You fly on an airplane.
Yes, that's how I got here.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then you land with the same airplane.
Yep, we didn't. Yeah, you don't change.
No change. No. It's nonstop.
Yeah,
it's a lawyer after all. Mm-hmm. And then you become a stand-up comedian because you have an epiphany. Is that how you say it?
Sure. Yeah.
You sit in your bed one day and go, "Oh my God!"
Jeez. Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. I don't want to do this BS anymore. Oh, I'm sorry. You're bleeding. There's a little bit.
It's okay.
It's a go away. I'm sitting here with Greg Poehler, the author, star, executive. Producer, writer, promoter, director.
No.
No? Nope. That's where it ends. He said, I cut it at director.
Yeah, I don't want to.
Give me everything else I can do.
Yes. Yeah, I can't direct myself. That would be weird.
That's true.
You know, although you seem to be doing a good job of it.
Are you talking to me? I'm talking to you. It's Jan Jansson with Greg Poehler. I'm very trying to be away from the Swedish brick mentality. Mm-hmm. Have you experienced the Swedish brick mentality?
I'm not sure. What is that? Is that me?
Okay,
we'll
do a scene, you and I.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. So we're at the bus stop.
Okay.
Okay. I'm standing here. You are really, really not sure if this is your bus.
Okay.
So you really, really need to know if this is where you're going.
Okay.
I'm the only person standing there. So come to me and sort of in your own way, ask if this is
where you're going.
Okay, yes. Here we go. Okay.
May I just have some water first?
Okay, let me just get into character.
Okay, man, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, red leather!
Excuse me, sir. Yeah, no, I have seen a little bit of that, actually. Yeah. We did a little bit of that on the show, you know, with Swedes' reluctance to talk to strangers. But yeah. I think you did it great. Are you available for season two?
Absolutely. Ring the bell, baby. Okay, I'll be there.
I know you have a lot of other commitments.
Oh, yeah, but, you know, I am my own boss. Mm. So I can uncommit myself to myself and make myself available for myself via, a.k.a. you, Greg, the Bruce, boss, Poehler.
Okay, those are not my nicknames, but no. Yeah.
Yes,
this is the highlight. This is like the highlight of my year, actually. Yeah, so far.
And
I mean, it's only January 2nd, so.
Okay.
So there hasn't been many things that I've done. Okay. No. But it's still.
But it's the highlight of the year.
I was sick yesterday, so this is.
Okay. Yeah. So, this is probably the best day of the year so far. Would you say?
Yeah, I would say so. Yeah.
The Jansson effect has taken effect, as we say.
Yes.
But these two guys are sitting here, shitting and chatting, and we're going to sign off here with a little song that we're going to call Hey Hey from me to you, Greg. It was nice to chat with you. Okay, you ready?
I think that was a very long title.
We don't have to sing the chorus. We just sing the chorus. Hey, hey, nice to see you, Greg. With that, we bid you adieu. Until next time, Jan Jansson signing off.
Hey, baby, come here. Hey, little girl. Come on over here. Let me squeeze that ass of yours.
That's terrific. We put a little explanation on the bottom of the screen.
Sure, yeah.